Kind of like this new system of it seems like a lot of motions and shifts and just a lot of things that get people open.
I like it a lot. Obviously, we got to start learning more and start reading things a lot more. So we gonna get used to it day by day, but it's a great system. We get open a lot more. It's just, you know, more fluent. Yeah.
Herm is holding up this Maricopa County jail thing, and you're one of the pictures on there.
Yeah.
So what happened there?
So basically, you're visiting, but like that day you just can't, like, you gotta really do good, because if you don't, you're basically saying like you got locked up by DB, so you're going to jail. So we'll see tomorrow what happens.
But does it happen after you got caught slipping, or does it happen? Like, because he wants to make sure that you're alert.
So at first he alerts you, like, oh, you about to get in there. And then the next day, I mean, it depends how you practice. And then if you didn't do so well, you're going in there.
So the fact that you were visiting means you're kind of on alert.
Yeah, basically. Yeah, so I was on alert. So we'll see.
Do you guys like that? Like, what do you think about that?
Oh, yeah, it's cool. It's cool. It brings more competition. It fires up before practice. So, yeah, it's cool.
This offense with the receivers having to know so much more, it seems like. What's that been like to this point?
I mean, it's been great. You know, obviously, it prepares you for the next level. So, it's going to be like that. Probably even more complex up there. So, right now, just, you know, being able to read defenses and learning where to line up in motion, when in motion, and what sets, that's going to prepare us, so we'll be fine.
Are you noticing any difference between this year's defense with an alignment compared to last year?
This year's defense, we're getting different looks. Obviously, don't got a lot of safety in the middle. So, they've been running cover 3, cover 4, cover 1. So, I mean, it's kind of like a little standard. So, it's what we're going to get in the season. So, we're going to practice against it, so it prepares.
When the team's, you know, you got Brandon and Kyle now gone, what does that do for a guy like you, knowing that the opportunity there is like, really great?
Oh, it just, you know, forces you to step up. When there's opportunity, you got to make the most of it. So, just go out there and work hard every day.
How about kick returning, too? Obviously, that's kind of your forte. It looks like it was going to be yours last year, and then you got hurt. So what about kind of that opportunity?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to make the most out of it. Just go out there and, you know, hopefully get a couple returns this year. We got some great blockers up there in front. You know, Ricky's also back there with me. So I feel like we get some great blocks and we can make some big plays.
What kind of difference do you notice from Jayden from last year to this year?
Oh, Jayden, he improved. You know, you can see it from game one to the last game. He just improved each and every game. So this year he's going to make a tremendous improvement. You know, obviously we got a new offense in for him, and offense is for him. So it's built around him. So he obviously is getting better, especially the deep ball. You know, he's throwing that really well now. Obviously his accuracy is getting better. So, and you know, he can scramble and make some plays with his legs. So he'll be fine.
What about the leadership? Have you seen that aspect step up this year?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's been stepping up. He knows the role. You know, quarterback. It doesn't matter what age he is. He has just stepped up, telling us let's go pick it up. So yeah.
Did you do anything different in the off season to kind of get ready for a bigger role?
I wouldn't say so much differently. Just, you know, just work, just keep working out more. You know, last year I was, you know, I did the same thing. You know, it doesn't matter, you know, what role, you just always just go in and just work out. You know, no matter who's in front, who's behind you, I just stay the same person.